This morning, D.C. police investigate a shooting with another young victim. Around 3:40 yesterday afternoon, officers got dispatched to Olive Street in Northeast. That's where they found the male victim. He was taken to the hospital, and we're told he was conscious and breathing at the time. We're working to learn the age of the victim, any update on his condition, and any possible suspect information. And once we learn that, we'll get it to you.